guys. Today, let's pick up some mulberries. First, pick up this one. Let's see how it tastes. And this is my little friend, Johnson.